seconds ago, and I'm excited. But you know what? You're here, and I'm here for a reason. I've not had a single person in this group that I didn't like, so I'm totally fine with that.
I'm excited.
While it may be their first time meeting each other, we saw them both back in Nashville.
Hi.
Oh, wait. The backup musician is who?
22-year-old Kaya Stewart was accompanied by her dad.
My dad was in a group called the Eurythmics. His name is Dave Stewart.
And wowed the judges with her original song.
I love the tone of your voice, and you're an artist.
Thank you.
You're going to Hollywood.
Aha!
Hi.
And 23-year-old Fire made the most of her second chance from the judges after sharing her story.
I was in and out of foster care. I didn't have parents to take care of me. I just feel like I've been fighting my whole life.
I'm excited to see what kind of butterfly you turn into. It's a yes for me.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I need to do this for me. I need to do this for my daughter.
What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
We are going to be singing What Do You Want From Me from Adam Lambert. Ever since we introduced ourselves, we've been on the same page about everything, and it's so nice. Look how quick we learned the words, though.
I honestly did not think it was going to be that easy.
We're young women who both have really big goals and really big voices, and you'll find that out in a second when we sing.
Oh.
Oh, that was really confident.
Yeah.
Yeah! Girl, we're good. We're so good. We're going to be fine.
After a great start, overnight, things took a sudden turn for the worse for Kaya.
It's duet day right now. I'm really sick, so it was a long night.
Just a bit of
what is that?
I'm working it out. Everything originally was amazing when Kaya and I were rehearsing this morning and kind of just going through things and figuring out our plan. Then throughout the day, she just kind of started getting kind of sicker and sicker and started to get a fever, and she couldn't remember the words or anything. It was less and less progress. We were going in the opposite direction.
Hey, slow down. What do you want from me?
I'm just like, I feel bad. I don't know it well enough because I haven't been running it at all. And like, because I've been like basically like dying, I'm so nervous about getting up and doing it.
I always want to give my best, and I'm not giving my best here, and I don't think it's a fair representation of myself to do that, or for Fire either. I don't think it's fair on her for me to not give 100% when she's giving 100%.
You did all this work to get here. You guys, rehearsed this overnight.
I mean, of course I want to, you know, continue in the show, but I needed to take a break today. I mean, it's definitely not an easy decision.
You know, you have a duet partner.
Right.
And at a certain point, you just have to decide what you're gonna do.
I just put, like, everything into it, and, you know, I felt so confident, and, like, oh, God, I'm out of breath.
I don't know what's gonna happen.
I want to know if you feel comfortable going on stage or not.
Hi, everybody. I have a little announcement to make.
Okay.
I got sick at the beginning of Hollywood Week.
Yes.
And I have been trying to push myself and keep going. And during this performance, I got to work with Fire, and it was such a great experience. She's so talented and so incredible, and we bonded so much. But I realized that I wasn't able to give 100%. So I've decided to not perform.
Oh.
But Fire is going to perform, and I'm really grateful that I got to be here, and thank you guys. But I'm not gonna be performing.
Does that mean that you have decided to leave the competition?
Yeah, so me not performing today means I'm no longer gonna be in the competition. I have to leave. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
She tried.
It's tough.
Fire, how do you feel about her not singing with you?
I'm gonna start crying. Sorry. It's been really stressful. You know, it was a lot of stress on me to learn a different arrangement and then just come out here, so yeah, sorry.
Who wants to sing What Do You Want From Me with Fire? Who wants to sing What Do You Want From Me with Fire?
Fire, you got this. Oh, you got this, you got this.
Listen, Fire. You're not gonna be abandoned anymore.
Absolutely not.
Of you. You're growing little by little. You can't control a lot, but you can control yourself. And you can control your future. Thank you for standing up here and continuing to try. Thank you for swinging. Thank you for not forfeiting. Thank you for fighting. And in this moment, we get to control a little bit of your future. You're going forward, Fire.
Thank you.
We love you.